Question F, 5 over root 7 minus root 2. I'm going to multiply the bottom by root 7 plus root 2 to get that difference of squares. If I multiply the bottom by root 7 plus root 2, I have to multiply the top by root 7 plus root 2, giving us 5 times root 7 plus root 2 over the square of root 7, 7, minus the square of root 2, 2. 7 minus 2 is 5. The 5s cancel. We're left with root 7 plus root 2. And that's it for question F. Have a good day.